tiro.
Yo, I hope the park is still here. Cause I just did some illegal. She's naive.
Which that's a bad thing because all of us down here are supposed to be taking care of each other.
Mm-hmm.
The world, God, that's what God put us down here to do. But we turn it around and getting against each other. But they don't care. They want to make money. So if they get spend $50 for a pound of weed, you know what they just do? They take buy liquor something else, maybe for $10, mix it with that weed, and they sell it. So you're not getting just weed. You don't know what the hell is in that thing. And that's what messes them up. It's not the pure weed messing them up, it's whatever they put with it messing them up. Because people is greedy, they want money. So they figure if the weed is too expensive, they go and buy something cheaper, mix it with the weed, then they get more thing and they sell it to you. Oh, weed. You don't know what the hell is. That's why when they smoke it, they go crazy. And some of them dead. Because you know, things where they put in there poison them. So the best thing is to don't do it, period.
That I had a feeling I was gonna be just because the neutral to olive. Typically go for like the warm. I never go.
Driving to New Rochelle business is so annoying. I was late today for my meeting with my teacher. Oh shit, sorry. I was late for my meeting with my teacher only because I forgot about the timing and how long it takes me to get to Rochelle from Brooklyn. It's usually like 45 minutes on a good day with no traffic, but living in New York City, you're always gonna get traffic, so it takes me an hour. So I got my meeting was supposed to be for 1 to 3. I came there late. I got there a little after 1:30. I got there a little after 1:30, and the meeting was done, I want to say, there's so many potholes over here, it's so ridiculous. The meeting was done at 2 o'clock, so I came here for 30 minutes. It already took me an hour and change to get here. And when I do come here, I only spend 30 minutes. So come down here 3 to 4 times a week, waste gas. I'm spending $30 on gas every week, once a week. That's crazy, right? I should be here for the amount of time that it took me to get here. And it's so annoying. I don't mind that it was 30 minutes, but it's annoying that I have to drive so far for just 30 minutes. Like, I could've, y'all could've put me on FaceTime. And we dead could've kiki on the freaking FaceTime. I made a lot out of my time, and I went to the library. And what else I did? I set myself up for, like, I organized my stuff. Because right now I'm just like in a blah mood with school because we weren't supposed to be in New Rochelle. It's a whole another story for another day. I have to wake up so early to drive an hour to get to a place. And this, what's the problem? What's wrong with you? Why would you swing out like that? I'm sorry, this person almost just hit my car. People in New York do not know how to drive. Or like, they drive like, I know everybody got a place to go, but they only drive for themselves. Like, why are you, when you parked, and somebody's going straight, why wouldn't you check before you swing out your car? You could have messed up your car and my car. And I'm really not in the mood to call no police officer or no insurance people. Don't sleep, don't sleep.